divinely. Let your sweet aroma fill my life. Those of Sharon show me all the beauty in God's sight. Very soft in thousands make me reflection of your light. May stars shine down on me, let your love shine through me in the night. Lead me, Lord, I'll follow. Anywhere you open up, what's wrong and make it right. May stars shine down on me, let your love shine through me in the night. Lord, I see a world that's dying, wounded by the master of deceit, roping in the darkness, wounded by the years of past defeat. But I see you standing yonder, Lord, with compassion in your eyes. And I pray, Lord Jesus, shine down on me. Let your word shine through me in the night. Lead me, Lord, I'll follow. Anywhere you open up the door, let your words speak through me. Show me what I've never seen before. Lord, I want to be your witness. You can take what's wrong, make it right. May stars shine down on me, let your word shine through me in the night. Lead me, Lord, I'll follow. Anywhere you open up the door, let your words be through me. Glory to God. Lord, I want to be your witness. You can take what's wrong and make it right. May stars shine down on me. Jesus, shine down upon me. Let your love shine through me in the night. One of the things I've always wanted to be since God saved me is I want to be a witness for Him. And I love this song because it tells me I need to be a witness. How many want to be a witness tonight? Want your light to shine before Jesus Christ, before man, that they can see your good works and glorify your Father, which is in heaven. I'm not old and ego-trip. I'm nothing on my own. I make mistakes and I often slip. Just common flesh and bone. But I'll prove someday just why I say I was special kind. 'Cause when he was on the cross, I was on his mind. There was a look of love was on his face. The thorns was on his head. The blood was on a scarlet robe, and it stained it crimson red. Though his eyes was on the crowd that day, he looked glad he knew you. Yet he loved me. Whose glory makes the heavens shine. And so just got to do one more, and it's always by request, and I just thank the Lord tonight for his spirit. I thank him for who he is.
Yes, Lord. Yes,
I thank him for what he does for me.
Yes, Lord.
But I mainly thank him because of who he is.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. If we owe him anything tonight, we owe him praise.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. This isn't praise. This is the evidence of praise right here. That's what it is. But I thank God tonight. And this is for a special man. And I'm not going to call his name because I can't. But the old ship of Zion. And I do love that song. I believe that the Lord's coming soon. I said I believe he's coming soon. I believe we're seeing him. He's at the very door. Our time is running out or running down in this life.
And I believe that with all my heart. So we better get ready. If we're not ready, we better get ready. And if we are ready, we better stay ready. Amen. Amen. I was standing on the banks of the river, looking out over life's troubled sea, when I saw an old ship that was sailing. Is that the old ship of Zion I see? Its hull was bent and battered from the storms of life I could see. Waves were rough, but that old ship was steady, sailing out of the old ship of Zion. At the stern of the ship was the captain. I could hear as he called out my name. Get on board, it's the old ship of Zion. It will never pass this way again. As I step on board, I'll be leaving all my troubles and heartaches behind. I'll be sailing with Jesus the captain, sailing out on the old ship of Zion. Amen.